the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. It's a banana, next to a banana.